practice, please. See, you not taking that seriously.
See, I'm already good at games.
See how America's fucking up? That's fucked up, G.
What you gotta do? Making it in the circle?
So if I was
easy.
If I was Tarantino, there's rules here, G. If I was to Tarantino, you'll sit down with that fast, G.
You're not Tarantino.
Yo, Tarantino, you see? What's up?
So you gotta throw, I can't even see your circle, G. Where's your circle?
So we gotta sit down with it deep like that?
That's easy, G.
Let's get dirty.
Play back.
Montanhas à volta, cabelos no ar. Com Eric de lado, o gajo está a olhar, está a apreciar como é que o vídeo vai sair. Sabes que a moto está a ir, mas a moto já chegou lá. Não no topo, mas no consciente, o em frente. Ou seja, o óbvio. O FF.
What's up?
And I heard that shit.
What's this?
My plane back?
This shit, this one or this one?
Oh, you want us to really be knocking.
Oh, gee, that shit's gonna be in the church all days.
Knock.
What's up?
Yo, is this dude serious? Is he fucking? Yo, is this dude serious?
Yo, man. G,
come on, son.
G, come on, come on.
Yo, dog, are you kidding me?
This is for my African people. I love y'all.
See?
But I just want to say one thing. We are in America, and, you know, this is very unique. It's different for us, you know, rap cats, you know what I'm saying? But we're going to do this for y'all because it's Legazine, the making, you know what I mean? Helping our brother take it to the next level. So that's really what it's all about. So it's the love, you know what I'm saying? So I'm still having fun anyway. I was going to wear it anyway. Peace, son. Y'all get at him when we come out there. Make sure y'all know he wasn't representing for real, you know what I'm saying?
From the land of Unga. Unga is the land.
No,
I made my own land.
I'm
from Unga. Big shout out to Angola. My name is P-Son. This is Ray Son. He's from Unga. Unga Zoo.
Small man.
Domingo. Straight from Angola, baby. Soldiers. Straight up. You see this right here? You see the tassels on this? That's how we rap on them, man. When I'm coming, you don't even see me. Straight up. It's P-Son, boy. Legazine Fiend. The Angolan Assassin.
Please. Hey, yo, let's take
I'm wearing a war paint, though. I already heard about Kinetic with the war paint.
What do you mean war paint? That's the one for you.
Nah, it's about paint on the face and all that?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Too hot for that, G.
I know y'all did it at 7 a.m. when it was cool.
Yeah, it was freezing.
Yeah. Yeah, what was from Gola for now?
Disciple to put in here to do that right on what?
Oh, quick.
Where did Koofy? You got a Koofy go?
You're lying, G.
What? Fuck, always rocking stuff.
Yeah. Like
I told you.
Yeah, he's right now in indigenous school right now, the Tribal Republic. Big shout out to Ford Diesel. This is not how they do it in Angola. Don't let nobody lie to you. This is not how they do it. They don't do it like this. Because you know, I'm looking at Legazine, he's from Angola. I ain't never seen him since I met him with these. Not one time.
Excuse me.
Dad, they gotta understand I've been in America. So. If I wear those things here, they put in the jail. They be looking to you like you're garbage. So it is, man, because the way they see Africans here too, I mean, first of all, it's not really the African fault. It's not American fault, because a lot of Nigerians, in all due respect, they came here and they start bootlegging and all that. So we got a lot of kind of bad images, but it's okay. Everything is cool. Obama is in office now. So to make sure that everything is correct and we united, no matter where you're from.
Big shots, Obama!
Yeah, we never had big. That's right. Kinetic9.com. We have it. The sharpest mother, brother in the whole town. Kinetic9. Briefcase killer. It's my briefcase.
Oh,
Shavu.
How did he make it?
I'm very sad at you, Shavu. One more time you didn't make it. It's just because you're a superstar, rock star, and for 6 months down, that's how you behave with the Angola people. Come on, man. Yeah, be serious. Let's see, Reza came late, but he's here.
Tell him never go to Angola. Tell
him never. Yeah, he never gonna put your step in Angola, man. Like that, they throw it to the Lions. So now Reza is here, so he finally made. I was very mad at him because he wasn't picking up the phone, man. But he finally got here because I'm very serious, man. If he didn't make up, he'll go back in Angola and go to the Lions. He's very deep. Like that. Oh, you saw the soundtrack in the background for the kids. Foi miúdo. Estão vendendo muito gelado aí. Vou comprar também um gelado aí. Já tá se bem. Muito obrigado a toda a gente. Estamos aqui. Em Watts, acabamos de fazer o chat. Os caras já passaram de bina. Isso aqui é. So, go to kinetic.com. You're gonna find this video there. Mo Povo Luta. And legazinefin.com also. Magnara Productions. Un posto sotto si vola, largo copo, un po' da parò, a moto scartò, tutto gente spantò, quando ci sa caffercò, ma tondorie no meo da pista, gasol, ma salita, te lo so da pista, di row, in te la dica, ma tondorina, che te mandò, ma tondorina, che te mandò, ma tondorina, ma tondorina, ma sfora, sai già ancora tu volta, ma tondorina, che te mandò, ma tondorina, che te mandò, ma tondorina, ma tondorina, ma sfora, sai già ancora tu volta. O bota continua, a torre era muita via, fuja via churra, a casosa era yuca. Todos a curtirem a dançar, Zaragoza, vejo uma tondorinha que está em as da rua. Ele revoltado, sai sozinho da vila, a pé até no beco do Samila. No caminho vê o supero, uma pedra e o chica, a beber e no cume, preto na avenida. Matondorinha, matondorinha. Com mania é esterista, chega, recebe na birra, dá um golo desesperado e parte a birra. Che, qual é o mambo por conta?
Sai, deixa o dia, diz
Armel is complaining. I think I ain't got no suit for him.
Yeah, Brandon, I have to let him know what's going on.
I ain't got no suit.
Let me show you all
you
how.
You go first. Go ahead.
Yeah, let me make my point. Let me show you how favoritism go down around here, right? Boom. I came a long way. I was sleeping, right? I didn't even eat breath, and my breath was stinking, right? Boom. He called, he like, yo, P, I gotta come through the joint, right? Now, boss, don't get me wrong. I love my African tradition, but look, suited out.
Texas.
Know what I mean? I got these shiny, dofty Hamilton shoes on, you know what I'm saying? Come on, man. We shooting a video here. I'm supposed to be chilling, you know what I'm saying? Like this, you know what I'm saying? Look, everybody else chilling. Everybody chilling. Ladies looking good. Toes out and all that. Got the boots on. Fly. Everybody look fly.
But they don't understand. They missed the Afro Killer Beast was the first one. So that's not my fault. They was sleeping like a baby.
Tell him when he called us to do African Killer Bees. 10 minutes ago before the video shoot. How we gonna get ready?
Be some nose. Come on.
How we gonna get ready, Chief?
Son, I brought a company home. Well, you gotta tell me every day.
That's right, let him know. You gotta tell him every day.
He told me 2 weeks ago. Come on, man. This prodigal son right here. He said he told me 2 weeks ago. Is he kidding me? And then called me the day before?
Yeah, you got people in town, man. You know what I mean? My boy Jizz in town. I got dudes from New York all last week in town.
Yeah, called me last night.
Running companies, man. We got things to do. My man Tyrone said he called him last night. Come on, man.
Hey, yo, at least. No. Wait. At least he's here in the video. Ask him if I'm on his video. He didn't even invite me. It's that. Ask him. And I'm his artist. As a producer, man. So I'm not even in his video. That's respectful, man.
You know what?
See?
He's an architect. Now you want to get on it?
Yeah,
he's
on it. Yeah.
He's on it
in the video.
I got a full blown studio. I ain't seen him one time this year. No, but he a producer though.
Why you lying?
What?
Why you lying?
To be continued, people. To be continued.